This is video art. Why don't you get him to dance around and then you can lip sync?
Knows the day or the hour.
I can't dance with a fucking camera here. Get her!
We should go up to Kirsten's door to stand there and match if she was not her roommate done.
I wouldn't. She'd beat the hell out of me.
Hey, you. Who do you think you are? 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 Hey, you.
Well, I'm gonna have fun tomorrow.
Who do you think you are?
What are you picking out there? Beth, what are you picking out?
What?
What are you picking out for your first show?
That is Shit-Ox doing Subhuman Minds Clue. Before that, we are the Hunted. And I'll start us off with Stiff. My name is Rick. This has been B-Side Radio on 91.7 WMSE. I have 15 more minutes, and Beth is in next drinking. Sucking on that caffeine from aluminum can. Is that nutritious or?
It's soda. It's sun-kissed. There's no caffeine in it.
She's health conscious, folks. She's health conscious.
Oh my god.
Hey, this is a non-commercial station. You can't promote stuff over the air.
What?
We're non-commercial. You can't do that over the air.
Can't
say brand name products.
Oh, please not. We can't say brand names. No, we can't say brand names to advertise for them, but that just came out. That's what she had in her hand. Okay, nice orange drink. You happy now? Alright, what are we doing here?
Let's plug it over.
Have you ever wakened?
You can't plug things over the air.
Sounds like these.
You can't, it's recommendable.
You can't do that. It's illegal to do that, but if in course of conversation I say it, it's totally fine. It's totally fine.
Looking forward to your first show? You're not gonna say anything, are you? Oh, right. Go for the highly dramatic. This is a aerial shot. It's from above. It's supposed to denote.
You should kind of vibrate yourself a little bit.
No, but there's a way to defeat this aerial shot. Just kind of do this.
What am I trying to say? A lack of power. It denotes a lack of power.
This does. It's like.
Yeah, it's powerlessness. You're in a position of being weak.
How scrawny can I be? Let's see.
He's like Igor.
I am in power here.
Well, think of it. That's the only way you'll be in power, standing on the chair.
Well, I could go for the more dramatic. Orson Welles loved this shot, seeing the from below.
A majestic look.
If you get over this angle, you'll get the reflection of the mirror from the window in the back, and you'll get over here, and then you'll get in the front and then the background.
Yeah, I'm a DJ.
That'd be kind of cool.
My reflection?
Cool, having an eerie
no, his reflection. If you go at the right angle, you'll have an eerie reflection. I guess you see your exact light, I think, what those are.
And see the earring?
No, very like cool. Small, like little discs. Like,
no, but I will show Paul how you handle the discs around here.
Hey, Paul, if you're watching. Oh, who cares? There. I'm not holding anything that the CD player reads.
Well, I can't tell. It's only video.
Yeah, Paul would get mad at me, wouldn't he?
Here we go. Dancing around.
slippers yet?
Your slippers? No, I didn't get those, but I did notice them earlier.
See?
Here, let me zoom in on those slippers. Oh, wait. Whoa. You move up.
Aren't they wonderful?
The greatest.
What's that shoe that person's with all those feet? That's funny.
So I'll ask you the same question I asked Ric, only you don't have the years of knowledge. Why do you want to be a DJ here?
Why not? I've listened to the station for years. I'm from South Milwaukee.
Ooh.
So I've listened to the station about 5 years.
So
never keep the signal clear.
So now that you're here in the studio.
Uh-huh.
How does that compare to listening?
Better reception. Most excellent.
Okay.
I don't think I would have normally listened on a weekday at 3 to 6 in the morning either.
Normally. Are you talking about when you were in high school or when you were in college?
Normally, before I came here in the studio, it's the only place that I'm listening to the station at 3 to 6 in the morning.
Well, you must be one of those people who like does their homework in advance, right?
Later.
There's an exception. Wait a minute, don't get my acne here.
No, it's my video, I don't have to do that.
I don't have a chance. I didn't play this yet, I know you like that. I didn't play this yet, I know you like... Hi! Hello?
Whoa! The nice thing about videos, you can do this.
My pretty little girlfriend.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Nothing, I'm just moving the signal again. Oh. The Beth here burned out the battery.
Bye.
Yeah, it was fine before you took it. Now I'm low on batteries. Oh, that 92 degrees isn't any good. Kind of crappy. Miranda warning is pretty good.
We might be Caesars. Rod, she's punk. Stephanie music, man.
Right.
Check that out. She takes my suggestion for a duo.
I'm not worried about it. Not that many people are listening at this time of the night.
A lot of people are listening.
Actually, it was really cool. I went home for a meeting. And one of the teachers from school was there, because he's on the board also.
Yeah.
It's kind of blackboard. Listen to the hippie chick in the morning.
You're going to call yourself the hippie chick?
I think so.
Good.
The hippie chick?
I'll
introduce you as a hippie chick for the first time in history. Thank you. That was good. Don't play I'm in jail, not doggies though.
I'm in jail?
Yeah, I'm in jail is good. I saw them when they opened for KMFDM.
Oh, I need a pool.
Do I start off with the brain dead sound machine or the other thing? Okay.
Why are you playing a 6-minute song when you have only 2 minutes?
No, it's actually, I know, but that's why I chose to play it. Just good sound effects, too.
Why am I losing the signal?
Ooh, that top 40 thing, he's talking over the music.
You know, I've been doing that a lot more.
Listening to 91.7 WMSE in Milwaukee on the Milwaukee School of Engineering campus. My name is Rick. This is, has been, and will always be B-Side Radio. What you're listening to right now is Doubting Thomas doing the song X off their debut EP. The LP is out. The CD is also out as well, full length. Good stuff. Members of Skinny Puppy on that one. Letting It Go before that. Sweet 13. Skinny Puppy did figured out. Noise Unit did Structure. I can't even read my own writing. It must be pretty early in the morning. Milwaukee weather tonight. Probably cloudy and cold, lows in the 20s. Tuesday, increasing cloudiness with slight snow developing, highs 38. Wednesday, light snow, warm flurries ending, high 32. And it's 19 degrees Fahrenheit. The MSC Studios. The hippie chick is in next. Mm-hmm. And she's doing something wrong in her head. Yeah. Now I can see the reflection. She's standing clear back.
He's being recorded for a UWM class. It's really cool.
It's what?
You're being recorded. And I was thinking, you bunny ears.
Matt is here. And he's been here for like the past 3 hours with the video camera. He's taping me. Hi, Matt. Say hi.
Hi.
Thank you, Matt. Hang on, I'm gonna
tune in tomorrow if you want to hear a really good show.
I'm doing what?
And tune in tomorrow if you want to hear a really good show.
What?
I said you can tune in tomorrow if you want to hear a really good show.
Oh yeah, Matt's show. What is it? What is your show?
I forget. I don't know.
Oh, come on. Sometime
I got it written down somewhere.
Oh. Okay, well, don't turn us off just yet.
It'd be taping the new DJ.
Putting tape on the new DJ.
Wait a minute, you can't. No, this is my tape. You can't do that.
Your tape, I knew.
You just got taped while you were taping the music.
Hey, go ahead, ask me those interesting questions. Why should we go?
I already did that.
Oh, you did? Oh.
Oh, they would be trying to play it. Oh, because we do.
So how do you like it so far?
It's not my birthday.
Did I answer your question?
It's not your birthday? I didn't ask you if it was your birthday.
Like this one?
Noise Unit?
Yeah. And the other Noise Unit I like too a lot. For some reason I like this album cover also.
So how does that relate to being a disc jockey? Do you describe the covers?
No, I'm sorry. I'm sure you know a DJ, his name is Paul Herzog, was Paul Herzog, he moved to Texas.
Yeah.
Well, when he first got into alternative music, the only thing that allowed him to discover the new alternative music was by looking at the covers and saying, wow, I like that cover.
Yeah.
It looks like it might be interesting music.
I do that every now and then.
What? You see a cover?
No, that's what I said. I came in here looking at some of the weird stuff.
I said, wow, interesting cover.
My the top of your head is interesting.
Organic? It's excellent, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've taped it and I don't know if I should get it because it's rather expensive.
Really?
Yeah, it's like $14.95.
Yeah, that sucks.
It's because it's Caroline. That's why it's so expensive. Yeah. But it's worth it. I've taped it. Organic. But anything worth it, it's worth it.
Yeah.
Well, it depends. You can get a little out of hand, but for the most part.
Whoa.
Yeah, ask Paul. I mean, ask Bill here.
What?
You're a DJ.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, he's proud of it.
You like it?
Damn right.
It's all right.
Does it get boring in here?
No, not really.
No?
No.
There's never been a time where you've been sitting around going, God, what the hell am I doing?
Well, yeah, that one show that I did 7 hours and 40 minutes of, yeah, that toward 6 o'clock it started getting... I don't want to do this anymore. And of course, you know, who's around the station at 6 o'clock?
Besides what? You?
What?
Besides you?
Yeah, you know, because the 6 o'clock person did not show up. And I filled in for the 3 o'clock person as well, so... The show kept going and going and going and going. Yeah, I suppose it was an experience. Hope it never happens again. Kiss me,
son of God. It might.
Well, I don't have much time left here, so...
Isn't Dempsey on after you?
Not anymore.
Oh.
DJD is. He's gone.
Too bad.
Why, you liked him?
No.
He was an okay guy, but... Some DJs need to be cut loose because they're loose cannons. Playing too many new-air songs and getting us in trouble.
He used to do the hockey scores.
Huh?
He used to do the hockey scores a lot.
Yeah, you're right. He's a hockey scorer. Hey, she's about to go on the air.
Oh, really? Ooh, her first stage, her first break.
Get it.
Someday you'll look back on this tape and go, what?
Now they're calling me your highness, and the world screams, kiss me.
You're listening to the Hippie Chick on 91.7 FM, broadcasted from the Milwaukee School of Engineering. Here's an important reminder. When you fill out your income tax forms next year, you must have a social security number for each child, age one or over, that you claim as a dependent. Call your nearest social security office and they'll tell you what you need to do to get a card for your child. And that was Kiss Me, Son of God by They Might Be Giants, Miscellaneous Tea. Before that, Organic by The Overlords from their Organic album. Before that, I'm in Jail by Braindead, Sound Machine. Before that, The Bubble Men Are Coming, recommended by Rick from Love and Rockets, from their Bubble Men Are Coming album. And here you go with Material Freak from Skin Guard, and 1,000 Smiling Knuckles is the name of the album.
So how'd that feel?
Seafood, you're like...
Oh, seafood? Who's your Brock?